It's one nigga and three girls? Is this nigga pimping or something? That's how you do it, nigga. They ain't talking back. You rarely see that now. OnlyFans fucked up the game. Ever since OnlyFans came out, bitches been talking niggas crazy. Shut up, bitch. Hey, get on their phone, shake that shit. $12. I think vagina should be higher than that. You know? You feel me, ladies? Y'all look like y'all work hard. It should be higher than that, right? Yeah, how high should it be? Almost caught you slipping, huh? She thought about it. Shit, I charge. You got some sense, though. You thought about it. Let you get a little drunk. You be like, 1,000. People just say they rent when they want some fast money. That's people's favorite number out here. Look at this, 2,400. This nigga trying to get his rent paid. It's a random ass number. For real. How much is it, ladies? How high should it be? The minimum 500? Damn. Your pussy should be better than that. $500 come with a little hair. For $500, it got a little smell to it, but it ain't. It's not a big smell. Just a little something. Oh, shit. Fellas, I'm telling y'all, y'all gotta ask women these type of questions. Know your lady price. For real, because a nigga got it. It's a nigga out there somewhere that got it. Willing to pay that $500 for that hairy shit. Why would you pay for some pussy and hold your nose at the same time?
Yo, Monday Raise, every Monday, this is the best show in the world.